a lot of teachers feel is the most important because it incorporates all the aspects. You can turn, you can jump, you can balance, you can do everything. And a lot of dancers feel like this is the most fun part of class because they get to travel in space instead of just standing in one place and waving their legs around. So they get to actually move across the floor and throw themselves into it. So we put together four different grande allegro exercises. A couple of them have some turns that are really tricky, and I know the students were not really happy with me when I said this is what we were going to be doing. So please be supportive. I think they'll be wonderful. And ballet five. Oh, yes, would the dancers please cross the stage if they need to? Thank you. What we're going to show you now is three short variations. Variations are short little solos from classical ballets. They're never more than 2 minutes long at the most. Each of these is barely over a minute.
Thank you.